Hi guys, so thank you so much for watching Mostly Sane. I am Pratikta. Welcome back to another hashtag Sawal Saturday, where every Saturday I answer your questions. I am not home. Yes, I am in Bangalore because I am going to be speaking at RV College of Engineering tonight. So that's where we are going on the YouTube for the Sawal Saturday. Okay, we have a bunch of questions. Let's get started. Tanya Mittal, what do you do apart from wines? YouTube actually, and also I never did wines. Also, wine is dead. Aloysius, how shall I start my singing channel? Give tips, I'm a poor guy. Now, that's the beauty of YouTube. You do not need money to become a YouTube creator. All you need is content. So, as long as you think you like your singing, go ahead. Style Geek, hey Pratikta, I love you and your content. Thank you. I have a YouTube channel. I just wanted to take time and write this to you that I really appreciate what you create. You're the best. My question is, how do you take care of your skin, especially when you're always on the grow? Always on the go, also on the grow, by the way, on our way to 900k. Oh, that's Saurav's feet going. How do I take care of my skin? Wow, this light is actually burning my face. I don't do anything actually. I just wash my face twice or thrice in a day, and I scrub it once in 2 weeks or something like that. I do not like putting any creams, anything, because my pores are like wells, and I just break out if I wear creams and stuff like that. So I don't like doing a lot of things to my face. So yeah, just keep it clean 3 times a day. Sukrut Ketkar, hi Sukrut. I want to start my YouTube channel. I'm confused about the content. Can you suggest me anything as I'm a beginner? Sukrut, I've said this everywhere I go. YouTube is super, super personal. Har bande ka apna tarika ho sakta hai YouTube channel pe content dalne ka. You can try to be like someone else. You can try to do what someone else is doing only for a limited number of days, and then you're going to run out of ideas because you don't know how to go about it. To koi jaldi nahi hai yaar. Agar tumko abhi pata nahi hai ki kya content karna hai, to fir zara chill karo. Socho. Try to evaluate your choices. See what you like watching on YouTube. What content you enjoy. What content you think you can make. What content you think you can be good at. Ye sari baatein soch ke karna. Aur agar tumhe abhi shuru karna hai, to man mein jo hai wo karna shuru karo. Ek din gaane ka man kar raha hai, to gaana dalo. Ek din naachne ka man kar raha hai, to naachna dalo. Dance dalo. Dance video banao. Kabhi comedy karne ka mood kiya, kabhi DIY, kabhi beauty, kabhi fashion, jo bhi hai, put it out there. Do a trial and error sort of a setting with your audience, jahan pe aapko audience batayegi ki aapko aapka kaun sa content unko pasand aa raha hai, and then you can go ahead with it. All the best. Avneet Kaur, hi Avneet. What is your daily routine? My routine is pretty haywire. It's never the same for 2 days, but the one thing that I absolutely do every day, even though I say every day, I didn't do it today by the way, is that I read and I take my chai in the morning. Am I old? Am I getting old? Is this what adulting is? So yeah, I always sit with a mug of chai and my book, whatever I'm reading. This year, by the way, I've decided to read 12 books, one book every month. I am almost done with my second book. Like, we're almost done with the second month. Suggest me what I should read for March. Ha! Kanika Singh. Hi, Kanika. Hey, Pratikta. I commented before, but you ignored it. But you commented now, and I saw it. I want to become an RJ, but don't know what I should do for it. If you... See, it's not something that's easy. I'll be very upfront with it. Mere se nahi ho paya. Now, I am not saying ki mere se nahi ho paya, to tero se kaise hoga. That's not what I'm saying. I'm saying... start small, be okay with starting small. Jaise, wow, that forehead is really shining, huh? Jaise, when I started, I actually printed my resume out. I burned CDs of my voice samples back when CDs were cool. And I took them, I made a packet of each of these things, and I took them to each and every radio station in Mumbai and personally dropped them to the reception saying, hey, I am Pratikta, this is my resume, there's a CD of my voice samples, I want to become an intern here. And that's how I got a call from 2 radio stations. I gave interviews and I got selected at 1. So be okay with starting small, because it's not something in your head you might think that arey ye to aata hai kya hai badbad karna hai sirf mic pe jaake. No, you have to learn a lot of things when you want to become a radio jockey. So be okay with wanting to learn. Start small, look for an internship. Maya. You're the most inspiring person on social media. I've watched all of your videos. Thank you. If you could travel anywhere in the world, where would it be? Love from Canada. Hey! It's really cold there and your country is beautiful. Bhuvan is there right now and I'm seeing his stories and I'm just like, ah. Anyway, if you could travel anywhere in the world, where would it be? Right now, I think Amsterdam tops my list because for the past like 15 years, I've wanted to go there and I think I might make that happen right now. Okay, so that is all the questions we have for this week's hashtag Sawal Saturday. If you have any question that you would like for me to answer, make sure you put it in the comment section with the hashtag Sawal Saturday. I just said it like a saleswoman, didn't I? And Bangalore is amazing, by the way. The weather is great. Also, it's so clean. It's beautiful. Clear skies. Love it. I think I'm going to get some dope pictures if I do not decide to take a nap first. Okay, I'm gonna go now. I'll see you guys on Tuesday. Also, have you seen the latest video? It is doing so well. We are marching to 900k subscribers. So if you haven't subscribed yet, you should do that right now. Because you know what? Listen, you know what? It's free. I'm gonna go now. Until we meet again. Love.